Norm Quinn. Modern old school, double floors on the hip, rolling with the force. He's out to catch a body. Talking about, I thought this was a gangster party. Now he's watching how small it is to see. Talking about his jumping. About to get the pump, and start dumping the song.
Niggas like a host with a pound, so take a toast. Don't this West Coast and I shit bump the most. Cause vine to vine, I swing through the woods and finger. And everything I make, fuck around and be a single. From the hoop banging hits to the yes, yes, y'alls. Now all down my halls, got plaques on my walls. We might slow the boat, sit back and still kick it, but the shit don't stop until we hit 10.
I'll be goddamn, I'm in for a meal to get in the goal. Successful, I don't know, to do the show. Usual, smoke a corner, hit a block back to back. I don't know what's my tech.
Stages of my life, sacrifice out for the loose, shaking niggas like dice forever in a day. Say what you say on the mic, I display. Philly to LA, I've been all over from Crenshaw in the Pyramid to 108. I'm sure Mac got my back. It's all about mashing, cash and heat and stash. When you're with a neighborhood of assassins, you say,
party over here if you want a trip. Niggas like us, platinum every year, and if I'm gonna spend, everybody in the house.
Hey y'all, let's put this shit on ice for a minute and head up to the newsroom.
This is Reason News.
Los Santos cemeteries are renting out space for music festivals and raves.
Can Prop 208 save a local medical marijuana university?
It's the only real estate in town left with any authenticity. And that's the exact reason cemeteries are renting out space for weddings, birthday parties, and product launches. Partygoers say it puts things in perspective to face death at every turn.
Sound effect.
First, it was medical marijuana. Now, medical cocaine is on the ballot in the next election. And it is Prop 208 that a local medical marijuana university is hoping will keep it from shutting its doors. The dean had this to say.
Just like harvesting medical marijuana, making cocaine is a spiritual process, often involving organic elements like coca leaves, water, cement, and superlitic gasoline.
Officials hope that more narcotics universities will spring up, teaching future generations useful knowledge, not irrelevant things like science and math.
This was Reason News.
WCC.
West Coast.
I sit alone in my four-cornered room staring at candy.
This is the golden age of hip-hop. Y'all already know what it is. Hit rewind. Let's do this.
At night, I can't sleep. I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark. Pieces of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at me. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right. But I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating. Blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching me at. But I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the colors. When I think I can see the motherfucker. He owns a black hat like I own. A black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B. But fuck that shit, there's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigating the joint for traps. Taking my telephone for text. I'm staring at the wall around the corner. It's fucked up when your mind is playing tricks on you.